There are several causes of haemorrhoids or piles. By far and away, the most common cause for haemorrhoids is constipation. And this is usually a function of a poor diet and not enough fluid intake. Continuous straining or sitting on the toilet for long periods of times, often with an iPhone or something, can predispose or can worsen haemorrhoids. Piles and haemorrhoids often are of course very, very common during pregnancy, and that's due to the added pressure that the lady is carrying